Lauer, here's a guy who's been a mucker his whole life. He's got stardom this year. He's got 10 goals. He's a leader on this team. He's been great all year long. It's love to see a guy like this get some recognition. Tom Fitzgerald, a guy like been in the minors most of his life, played with the Islanders in the minors. The guy now is reaching a little bit of stardom and a little bit of talent here. He's playing very well. Cadillac of muckers, Mike Ricci, a guy who scores some goals and is pretty fancy to watch.
No one likes to admit that they're a mucker. It's definitely not something you'd like to go home and tell mom about.
Mike Ricci's a mucker. Yeah. He's a good mucker.
I've made it to this point in my career for one reason and one reason only. It's because of hard work, grinding out type hockey, mucking hockey.
It's more money and being a finesse player, but not all of us have the talent and the ability. You have to do what you have to do to win hockey games. You have to do what you have to do to stay in the league. And, I've realized my role a long time ago. I wasn't going to be a finesse player. I'd have to play with power and, play with some grit.